This is it, guys. This is the last day in service for these dedicated airport Orion buses. 8,003. Half of them have been retired. And this is one of the last. I thought I would never catch them today, but I did. We're on 8,003. I just got off the 123, so perfect timing. This is gonna be really it. After today, there's no more of these guys. Alright guys, let's take this one last ride. So basically, they're the same models as the Orion 7 OG Diesels, numbered 8,000 to 8099, but the first 12, they're all gone after today, so I want to come out and get my last ride on them. So it's gonna be a round trip to and from Pearson. I don't know if I'll add the return trip in one video. We'll see about that, but today is the 19th of December 2022. It's 3:56 p.m. It's rush hour. I think there's about three more of these buses that are left in service, so. Oh great, now we got some construction here. Jesus, man. And this morning, I went on Transit, saw that the 900 route was littered with Novas, and a few of them have been modified with by adding the luggage racks. So I am truly gonna miss these. Just to me, like in the airport livery, it's actually really cool. So these are truly gonna be a miss. I've only been at them a couple times. So look at that, guys. There's a GO train on the Milton line at Kipling Station. We're gonna hear the beast as it rolls onto Highway 427. get ready for the highway ride, although it's rush hour and there's gonna be traffic. For that. Let's go. Spoke too soon. Jesus, man.
Thank you.
jam-packed as usual. Touchdown. Again. Oh look, another one. 8010. I'm gonna wait at probably Terminal 1 for 8010 to come back, or 8009. We'll see. Here. grounded Russian aircraft that's been here since the invasion. I can't believe it's been nearly friggin' 10 months. And there's a skyline in the distance. Fortunately, it's cloudy, so you can't see much. Friend, listen to that engine, freaking badass. Ah, stupid go bus. All right, now to wait for our next candidate.